certainly a stout field of cars that see the one to go signal at the line. And when we turn them loose out of turn number four next time by, they're going to duke it out for a big $1,200 to win check. We'll get a word with the winner on the front straightaway when we are concluded, but we've got 25 long laps to get there. It's Sean Flannery, it's Donnie Adams, it's showtime! Here we go. Flannery with the lead down into turn number one. Donnie Adams works the top. Here comes Clayton Miller. Down the back straightaway, caution is out. And I don't believe series director Chris Tilley did not like that start. Just a little bit too quick for Sean Flannery. So we'll try it again. The Mount Carmel missile, Sean Flannery, and Mr. Lightning, Donnie Adams, on the front row with two proven champions back in row two, Clayton Miller and Chase King. Out of four, better start. Here we go. Donnie to the outside as they get down into turn number one. He'll slide up to the cushion. Down the back straightaway. Here we go. Sean Flannery side by side with Donnie Adams, and Adams rockets to the lead in turn number three. Side by side out of turn number four. They come to the line. Mr. Lightning bolts past Sean Flannery to lead lap one. Clayton Miller working the bottom over in turn number one and two. They're nearly three. Got for the lead down the back straightaway. Here it comes. Elkton, Kentucky's Clayton Miller. Side by side for second with Flannery down in turn number three and four. Flannery up off the top. Slides all the way to the wall out of turn number four. And Donnie Adams still leads down the back straightaway. Chase King running in fourth. Melbourne, Kentucky, Jody Puckett out in the third spot. Then it's Justin Blevins in sixth and 50. 29 of Joey Connerman is seventh. Up three spots from the restart. And we got trouble over in turn number one and two. It is the two car of Cody Adams who goes around over in turn number one and two, and he'll draw the yellow. Donnie Adams with two wins on the year. The last one came about 3 weeks ago at the gap, but the biggest one would be here tonight. If he can pull it off, Cody Adams goes to the infield with an overheating number two. We bring him back to green out of turn number four. And quickly, Sean Flannery going to throw the slider down in turn number one. Here comes Adams around the top. Flannery couldn't get there. Donnie still in the lead. 15 car of Clayton Miller starting to close in on the top two. Now look at the battle for fourth between Jody Puckett and the seven of Chase King. Clayton Miller back to the bottom, down in turn number one and two. They'll battle side by side down the back straightaway. Flannery pulls out in second. Side by side for fourth. There comes Jody Puckett. And now Flannery slides up to the turn four while Donnie Adams holding him off for the meantime. Four laps in the books. And now Flannery tries it again down in turn number one and two. Good racing for the lead. Flannery likes those slide jobs out of the corner. Still can't get there in turn number three. It's still Donnie Adams in the Lightning House car. Flannery back to the bottom in one. Starting to pull away the top two. Pulling some distance on Clayton Miller down the back straightaway as the battle for four still rages on. Jody Puckett and Chase King still side by side for that spot. As they come out of turn number four, King will hold the spot in the Scotty Evans Motorsports number seven. Good racing all through the field. Cotterman has made it from 10th to 6th and 29, so he's racing towards the top five. As Donnie Adams starting to catch lap traffic, we got cars getting together in turn number one and two. Crane got sideways, Mosley collected, and we stay green. I believe Mosley actually saved Chad Crane from spinning the car, and it may have broken something on the 11 of Jamie Mosley as he is off the pace down in turn number one. Continuing to work through lap cars now. Donnie Adams around the top side of the speedway. Sean Flannery right with him as they get to Terry James. Problems, it's Billy Palmer in turn two. And Donnie Adams is in the wall. Billy Palmer spun over in turn number two. The field got bottled up, and Donnie Adams slapped the wall in turn number two. 8 laps in the book, 17 to go. Mini stocks, we need you in staging, gentlemen. Mini stocks to staging for your feature. We'll see if Donnie Adams can hold on after getting into the wall. Round of caution come out. Green is back out. We're underway. And Sean Flannery quickly back towards the lead down in turn number one. And he may have the run down the back straightaway. Here comes Donnie for the lead. Donnie Adams and Sean Flannery going at it for the lead here tonight at 411. Slap job out of turn four. Flannery to the lead. Donnie now will slide up the hill in turn number one, but Sean Flannery has made it to the lead as they head down the back straightaway. Donnie Adams holds down second. Gotta wonder if something may be a little amiss on the 90 car after getting into the wall when the yellow came out. Clayton Miller third, and now here comes Jody Puckett, and he's got fourth away from Chase King. Down the back stretch they go. Donnie Adams trying to run down the 98 of Sean Flannery. As Jamie Mosley is off the pace down in turn number one. Clayton Miller digging hard off the bottom of turn number two, trying to run down your leaders. Everyone down the back straightaway. Puckett has made it to fourth, and it's a gaggle of cars from there on back. Here comes Joey Cotterman into the top five from 10th. Running around the bottom of the racetrack. He's got fifth. He may be having fourth down the back straightaway. Here he comes to the inside of Jody Puckett. Halfway now. 13 laps in the books, 12 to go for Sean Flannery out front leading. Looking for a $1,300 payday after setting fast time, claiming that $100 bonus. And he's out front leading as the caution comes out. Caution is out. Coming out, debris on the racetrack. 25 lap Bruce Built Performance Iron Men Modified Show. Much like the one you've seen here tonight, it's been a good show so far. We're just halfway, 13 in the books, 12 to go. And the Mount Carmel missile will bring us back to green out of turn number four. We're back underway. Racing down into turn number one. Sean Flannery going to slide up the hill. And Donnie Adams with a big run down the back straightaway. Clayton Miller running in second. Problems in turn two. And the 11 car goes around over in turn number two. Cotterman, Joey Cotterman out of Cookeville, Tennessee, has made it up to the sixth spot. Jimmy Dalton is seventh. Eighth is the 50 of Justin Blevins. Amos Bunch in the 59th, and Zach Powers rounds out the top 10 as we bring them back to green. Here we go. Flannery spun the tires just a little bit on the start. He goes back to the bottom in one. Here comes Donnie off the top. Down the back straightaway. He'll rock it down the backside. Trying to run down Sean Flannery. Cost him about two car lengths that time. Flannery back to the top down in turn number three, and he'll continue to lead. Cotterman trying to work over Chase King as they get back into turn number one. Everybody heads down the back straightaway. It is still Sean Flannery out front leading in the 98 car over Donnie Adams. Third runs the 15 of Clayton Miller. Yes, now Flannery has went to the top side down in turn number one and two, and he rockets down the back straightaway, opening up a huge lead over Donnie Adams as they exit turn number four. In the final 10 circuits now, it'll be eight to go when they get back to the line. Someone is off the pace. That is the 271 of Chad Crane down the front straightaway. And it's going to be interesting to see if Sean Flannery gets back into that heavy lap traffic that leads into turn number three and four right now. It could definitely change the perplexion of this event here in the closing laps A lot of good racing in the back of the pack with 18 laps now down, 7 laps to go. Sean Flannery, a couple of wins here on the year, downscaling his program. This year used to have a big old toter home, toured quite a bit around the Eastern U.S., going to several events. And scaled down his program, told me a few weeks ago he wanted to start running more local events, especially with the Open Wheel Modifieds trying to make a comeback in East Tennessee. Spent a while in the super late model ranks. Ran a tenure there for a couple of years. Had a couple of wins in the super late model. Went back to the modifieds and has had nothing but success since he climbed back behind the wheel and looking to add a $1,200 payday to it here tonight as he leads down the back straightaway. It'll be two to go this time at the line. He has caught into that lap traffic. He's got by Dustin Dyden. Now Billy Palmer will be next with two laps to go, but he's got a huge lead over Donnie Adams. As they get back into one, he goes back to the bottom, trying to get around Steve Clark. And when they exit turn number three this time and out of four, Sean Flannery will see the white flag. Excuse me, now it's two to go. Two to go now, so they'll see the white flag the next time by. Gets hung up a little bit on the lap car out of turn number four. White flag now in the air for Sean Flannery. Final time around. Big lead over Donnie Adams. Out of turn number two, down the back straightaway. Donnie had a good run here tonight, led several laps, but he got bit by the Mount Carmel missile. Sean Flannery will go to victory lane. Second will go to Donnie Adams. Third at the line will be Clayton Miller. Fourth will go to Puckett, and fifth to Chase King. Now with this win, Sean Flannery now the new points leader with four events left. 4 points will be the lead heading.